Good afternoon, guys. Good afternoon. Welcome to my class today. Okay, pay attention, please. Pay attention. Pay attention. Okay, guys. Listen. First grade. Today is Friday, 4th December 2020. Answer the following question in front of your partner. Okay, let's get started. Brittany, you are first. Tell me. Brittany, what is the story about the new Cinderella? Do you remember? Who is? Vamos a ver, alguien que lo sepa, que me responda. Levanta su mano. What is the story, Samuel?
Era una muchacha que la mamá se la había muerto y el papá también. Y que la madrastra la ponía a hacer mucho trabajo.
Okay, thank you. What housework do you often do at home? Tell me. ¿Qué tipo de tareas hacía Cenicienta? Raise your hand if you know. Gabriela, tell me.
Limpiar el piso, hacer la cena, y limpiar el cuarto y la ropa de sus hermanos.
But in English, what are you speaking in Spanish? Okay, somebody else? ¿Alguien más? Who remember? Nothing? Samuel? Nothing, okay. Nothing.
No.
Gabriela?
Mop the floor, cook dinner.
That on top. That is very good. Brittany? Nothing. Oh my gosh. Next. What can we see in a museum? ¿Qué podemos ver en el museo? Tell me. Samuel?
Podemos ver los animales, diferentes animales, como por ejemplo, son los monos, el dog, y entre otros más.
Okay. Thank you, Samuel. Mm-hmm. Okay, very good. Next. What do you like in the best? ¿Cuál tú crees de toda la historia fue la mejor de tu libro? Tell me.
La Cenicienta.
Okay. Gabriela.
The New Cinderella.
Okay. Brittany.
Cinderella.
Very good, Cinderella. Uh-huh. Somebody else? Nothing? Diane, do you raise your hand?
La Cinderella.
Okay, thank you, Diane. Number three, do you have a pet? David?
Dígame.
Do you have a pet? ¿Tienes mascota? Yes, yes or no? Okay, yes. Okay, thank you, David. Okay, turn on Samuel.
Yes, tengo dos animales más, pero no sé cosa.
Gabriela, thank you, Samuel. Thank you, Samuel.
También el perro de mi abuela y el gato que
tengo. Okay, Brittany.
Yes, duck.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Sebastián, do you don't talk about today? Why not? Okay, this is an exam. Estas son las preguntas del examen. Si no responden, les voy bajando puntos. Aquí yo tengo puntos. ¿Ustedes están creyendo que esto es juego? Tell me, Sebastián.
No, pero yo creí que uno tenía que responder. O sea, uno tenía que ahí
No, esta vez la hice grupal.
Quise hacer. Sí tengo más. Yes, I have a pet.
Tell me.
Two pets. Chicken and...
Parrot. Okay, parrot. Thank you, Sebastián. Okay, excellent. Charlotte, tell me. Do you have a pet?
Yes, I have a cat and a dog.
Excellent, thank you. Analia, do you have a pet? Tell me.
Tengo una tortuga y un perro.
Ah, excellent, very good, guys. Thank you, guys. Okay, guys. Question number 6. What is his name? What is your pet's name? ¿Cuál es el nombre de tu mascota? Tell me, Charlotte.
The dog is named called Fluffy. And the cat.
Ah, sorry. And the cat?
It's called Poppy.
Okay, thank you. Diane?
Its name is Kalesi.
Okay, very good. David, tell me.
Mishu.
Okay, thank you. Sebastián?
My chicken name is Gallina. And my parrot's name is... No tenemos nombre para ellos. Perico y Perico.
Piojitos. Okay, I put Piojito. Analia? I put them Piojito.
La tortuga se llama Blas y el perro se llama Tom.
Oh, Blas, Blasacota. What is that? No, Blas. Blas is a name. Excellent. Okay, Brittany?
The name of the dog is Osita.
Excellent. Brittany, Gabriela?
Maestra, el nombre del perro de mi abuela es un poco raro.
What is his name?
Se llama Tyrion. Él se llama... Le pusimos Minimi.
Minimi. Seguramente hace la patita así. Excellent. Very good. Okay. What is your favorite toy at home? What is your favorite toy? Diane?
My favorite toy is my LOL doll.
Okay, thank you, Diane. Ajá. Somebody else? Gabriela?
My favorite toy is my collection of Polly Pocket.
Okay, Samuel. What is your favorite toy, Samuel? Tell me.
No tengo favorito de juguetes.
You don't have. Charlotte?
My favorite toy is a slime.
Okay, very good. Sebastián?
I don't have a toy.
Okay, David?
PlayStation.
Okay. Excellent. Somebody else? Brittany?
My favorite toy is LOL and slime.
Slime. Very good. Analia?
My Barbie.
Okay. I love Barbie too, but I can play. I am old right now.
Está muy vieja para jugar.
I'm sorry. I love Barbie. Very good. Okay, next. What often do you clean your room? ¿Con cuánta frecuencia usted limpia su cuarto? 3 times? 2 times? Once? Most of time? I don't know. Samuel?
¿Con cuánta frecuencia limpio mi cuarto?
Do you clean your
room? Con todas.
Okay. Every day. Okay, Gabriela?
Todos los días.
every day. Charlotte?
3 times.
Okay, very good. Diane?
I often clean my room on weekend.
Oh my gosh, me too. Brittany?
Yo limpio una vez a la semana porque tengo que mantenerlo limpio y tengo que regañarlo para que no me sube el cuarto.
Okay, once a time. Sebastián?
Never, porque casi nunca lo usamos. Usamos cuando tenemos calor, usamos el abanico o para allá cuando vamos a dormir.
Okay. Never. Analía, thank you, Sebastián.
Yo duermo con mi mamá.
Ah, okay. You don't clean your room because your mother cleans her room. Okay, I understand. Excellent. David? Ah, okay. Vale. Thank you. Okay. What is your favorite? Ya me la dijeron, que era la del cosa. Sherlock Holmes. Okay, guys, we're going to write right now. Sherlock Holmes. The adventure of Sherlock Holmes are classic story of every boy and girl. During the hardest adventure, Sherlock Holmes and his friend often wonder if Sherlock wait for a case of if he runs after them. Okay? Okay, guys. Remember, I told you about Sherlock Holmes' adventure. Question number one. Are the adventures of Sherlock Holmes a classic story? True or false? Write in your notebook. Tienen que escribir en el cuaderno. No, no me la digan. Ese es en el cuaderno. Number two. During his adventure, Sherlock Holmes and his friend wait for a case. True or false? Okay, and now we're going to read about the dancing, the monkeys dancing, or the dancing of monkey. Once upon a time, a man taught some monkeys how to dance. The man was very happy. He dresses the monkey up in fancy clothes and mask. The monkeys forgot about dancing when they saw the banana. Okay, guys, listen to me. I'm going to repeat the story. Once upon a time, a man taught some monkeys how to dance. El hombre quería enseñarle a los monos cómo bailar. The man was very happy. He dresses the monkey up in fancy clothes and masks. Él estaba muy feliz y los vistió a ellos con una ropa de fantasía y con máscara. The monkeys forgot all about dancing when they saw the banana. Los monos olvidaron todo lo que él había enseñado cuando vieron la banana. Question number one. Acuérdense que tienen que escoger la mejor respuesta y por lo tanto ahí deben escribir uno, la letra, directamente. No me van a escribir y que monkeys. No, la letra. Number one. A man found some lions. A, lions. B, monkeys. C, tigers. D, snakes. Choose the correct answer. Number two. The man was tired, sad, happy, or angry. A, tired. B, sad. C, happy. D, angry. Si se les olvida algo, you forgot, we have the story here. Aquí está la historia por si se les olvida algo. Next. Number three. He dressed the monkey up. Vamos a ver cómo él vistió a los monos. A, pajamas. B, baby clothes. C, prince. D, fancy clothes and mask. What is the correct? A, B, C, or D? Choose the correct answer, please. Okay. Samuel, quickly. A, B, C, or D? What is the correct answer, please? Right. Number four. The monkeys forgot all about dancing when they saw, los monos olvidaron todo cuando vieron que, A, apples, A. Apples. B. Banana. C. Vegetable. D. Candies. What is the correct answer? Choose the correct answer. Okay, guys, now we're going to talk about here the museum, National Museum in the United States. Este museo es de verdad. No vayan a creer que esta foto es de mentira. It's true. It's correct. The Smithsonian is in the United States a group of 19. It's a group of 19 national museums and a park. The most popular of the Smithsonian Museum is the National Air and Space Museum. Smithsonian National Museums. Okay, guys, pay attention here. Okay, the Smithsonian is the United States. It's a group of 19 national museums and parks. The most popular of the Smithsonian museums is the National Air and Space Museum. Question, answer the question. Where are the Smithsonian Museum? Number two, what is the most popular of the Smithsonian Museum? Okay, and now we're going to talk about superhero. Many children dream of being superheroes. They can save people's life or stop bus accidents. Muchos niños sueñan con ser superhéroes, pero ellos dicen que pueden salvar la vida de las personas y también detener buses accidentados o a tener buses accidentados o accidente de buses. Number one, many children dream of being a truck driver. True or false? Many children dream to being a truck driver. True or false? Remember, many children dream of being superheroes. Number two, many children dream of being a truck driver. True or false? Number two, they can save people's life. True or false? They can save people's life or stop bus accidents. They can save people's life. True or false? Thank you for participating, guys. See you soon.